gonna start better. Just come out with a little more aggressiveness, we'll be in great shape.
Sean seemed to indicate that this might be related to the habits built up at some times in the regular season. Did it feel kind of like one of those regular season games where you guys came out and fumbled it around? Or?
No, it was playoffs. Totally a playoff game.
Hey, Clay, what do you think account for the low shooting numbers overall?
What do I think of them?
What do you think accounted for it?
Oh, we shot it, me in particular. And I didn't make very many, so hopefully a lot of averages will make a lot more on Tuesday. And probably didn't get as many clean looks as we have in the past three games. So they made some good adjustments, but we'll watch the tape, see if we can do well, and we'll execute what we figure out from the tape.
When you feel like you guys ever got into your offensive rhythm at all tonight?
Yeah, there were times, especially in that second half when we made a push to cut it to two. We run the offense well. And then Marcus hit that dagger, banged from the top of the key. It didn't help. But other than that, we cut it to two. So it was right there for us. And now it's in the past. We got to focus on Tuesday.
Only 19 assists. Did you kind of feel there was a bit of stagnation in ISO out there?
Yeah, there was. But you're not going to play four perfect games in a row. So we'll make the adjustment, and the ball will be moving a lot better come Tuesday in our house.
Clay, how did Manu impact the game today?
How did make some big shots down the stretch? And, yeah, that's what I saw. Getting in the lane.